No, I know. That's what I told him. I said that's what a toaster's actually for.
Hey, mister. Would yes? you like to buy some lemonade?
Are you guys selling lemonade?
Yes. Yeah.
I'm gonna call you back. I would love to buy some lemonade. You know why? Because when I was your age, I had a lemonade stand business myself. How old are you guys, by the way?
I'm 8 and 9.
8 and 9. I remember when I was your age. How much are we talking for the lemonade?
$1.
$1?
Yeah.
That's it? In today's economy? You gotta jack up those prices. Premium product equals premium prices. What's included in the lemonade, by the way? Wait, let me stop you there. It's gotta be organic. You have to niche down and be specific. How are you even differentiating in the marketplace? Do you know how many other competitors there are right now selling lemonade on the same street corners? By the way, speaking of street corners, what are we doing over here? This is like one of the lowest foot traffic places you can be. You have to bring your product to the people. You gotta go to them. And while we're at it, what are you guys doing on social? Are you taking advantage of those reels?
We just wanna sell some lemonade.
Right. Okay. Here's $10.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll take my lemonade now.